Just to circle back and close the book on this time travel rubbish.
If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Quiet.
I just hope the Norns are somewhere indoors. I'm warned. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
Behind you, look out!
Something in here is giving it power.
Might I suggest the ominous broken gravestone?
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You of all people know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
Let's keep looking. This way. I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it. There's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated. Find it.
Brother, I'm sure your sense of smell is nothing to be underestimated. But if you still mean to find the Norns, we'd best let the wolves guide us there.
An abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
What did you find?
A list of provisions needed to prepare a meal.
A recipe? Who left that way out here?
Let's take a look at the ingredients. Perhaps the recipe will lead us to them. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. Ah, I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others if you're curious.
Ooh.
bloody dropper.
You're on fire, Kraton. It will fire.
Reminds me of tales of a cruel empress, one too angry to die.
We will see.
I don't know how you expect to find the Norns without letting the wolves lead us there.
That's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree. Secret when you saw her last.
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough.
Oh!
the area.
Quiet.
Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something. Kratos, I feel the Norns over here. Are you ready?
Brother, wait. Let's see what Freya found.
Opna. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
All right, and we'll wrap it up right there. Hope you liked that episode. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe if you'd like to support me, and I'll see you in the next video.
Well done.